Greetings and welcome back to Factorio. I'm Catherine of Sky, and I have been making some small changes to the factory that are rather extensive. I realized I didn't have enough space for the nice little, whatchamacallit, the green circuit array that I usually like to build. I've also made a change. So this here, there's going to be a belt here for copper when we finally get enough smelting and we need more green circuits. And someone, and I forget who this was, it might have been Caladorn, might have been somebody else, suggested to have two iron belts in the center, and I think that's absolutely brilliant. So I'm going to start using that design, and then of course we will be having our green circuits come down on the belts from this side here, like this. Have four green belts, circuit belts, as we need to. Of course, those are to help distribute the load to make sure the inserters can put the green circuits on the belt. So let's go ahead and just take this to where it needs to go, which is going to be right here. And this will supersede this line because this is no longer functional here. So let's take these out. What I'm doing with the copper is, yes, I am intentionally diverting it whole lanes to the green circuit array. In comparison with the rest of the factory, the rest of the factory does not need a ton of copper. I am shuffling it to the right, however, because all the assemblies are drawing from that rightmost lane. So that's why I've got that there. I know it will never fill four lanes because there's only two there. But we may come in and feed these lanes separately later, as I did on the Belt Diva series. So several of you were very concerned about my inserters, and I really appreciate that concern. I think I've taken care of it mostly. I'll add a couple of power poles here and there so they're not so worrisome to you, hopefully. Let's see, there and there. And here we can go here. These are just placeholders, of course, for now. Add that one. Okay, so this is not blinking. Nothing is blinking. Let's start some new research. Let's finish doing all of the oil stuff. What is military too? I should probably get some of that, right? I don't know. Who cares? Biters? They haven't... Well, they sort of have attacked me. Wow. Okay, pollution. Hi. Yeah, we have some pollution. We have... Ooh, looks like a little bit of oil over here, a little bit over here. That is not much. RSO, you hate me, I can tell. All right. and down here, there's also not much and a teeny tiny bit of coal. I'm kind of worried, actually, that there are so few resources on this map. Let me grab some more miners from the box. And let's see, we actually have now wooden or medium electric poles. So I'm going to add those to my kit here. I may continue using the small ones for now. We'll see. Oh, actually, those should go probably on the bottom bar. Or switch them with the pipes. Sometimes I change these things and I really shouldn't, because then I'm like, well, where do they go? Let's have, yeah, these feel better on the top, I think. Or do that? I don't know. I do not know. Let's lock those in place. And you do that with the middle mouse button. Let's see. Shall we have a radar? I don't know. Do we need a radar? I'll take a couple. Do I need more of these nanobots? Yeah, let's take a few more nanobots with us. I'm going to place down some more mining for now. You know what? I'll just take more. I'll just take them all. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Do I have stuff? I have a little bit of belt. Let's go ahead and grab some more things like splitters and undergrounds. Okay, why are you not getting stuff? What are you complaining about now? Not enough iron plates. Well, that would help if I put the splitter in the wrong right direction. Aha. Yes, that would definitely help. Wow, sulfur is done already. Seriously. Okay, fine. Rail tanker? Yeah, let's have some of that. I have added the rail tanker bond because it's extremely handy instead of worrying about barrels all the time. It's just good. Good stuff. I'm going to grab a bunch of iron and feed it manually into that machine so that this guy can get going a little bit better. Okay, come on. Here, take all the stuff. All the stuff you can. Yeah, there you go. Make me stuff. Yay! We need more of these things. It's much faster than if I were to craft it myself, especially when you take into consideration the gears. For some reason, it's not telling me when I have research done, unless I am magically not hearing it for some reason. Okay, batteries. Yeah, let's have some of that. But wow, look at that science charging along. I think we have sufficient labs for the moment. I think we're doing good on that. I want to drop off this stone somewhere and the coal. I really dislike having too many extra things in my inventory. So that's going to go there. All this coal can go there. We don't have any trains to feed yet, but soon we will. I do love my trains. So you can be sure that those will be happily put in the series. I'm going to put a splitter here so that we can add more stuff to our... Well, and actually we should do this as well, like that. Add more ore. No, that's not what I want. Actually, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter because, yeah, it'll back up. It'll be fine. Because really that one's getting like a quarter, but it doesn't... I want to have the throughput, basically, on that thing. Okay, so let's go ahead and copy-paste some of these nice happy miners down. Because it's the easy way to do stuff. Why not, right? Let's get no power poles. That time I heard it. Nice. Shove this down right here, happily. Go for it. Go bots. T. Alright. Yeah, military too. Yeah, let's have that. We'll have some of that. We'll take it. And extra miners down here. Okay. Fine. And here we have one of our first oil patches. I'm going to kind of go around this. Oh, really? Yes, brain, you need to work sometimes. It is advisable. Let's see, I think it's Z to drop. I'm so glad that they changed it so you don't have to press the keys continuously, i.e. spam it. Now you can just easily hold it down and it goes for you. Okay, so this should balance this off fairly well, I think. Maybe. Maybe. I don't know. It's enough. I'm not going to worry about super balancing anything at the moment. Just want to get some research done. I think it's time to start oil. So I'm going to work on that next. Let me go grab some stuff from the factory. Whatever we need for refineries, we're going to need some steel plate and some stone brick. Both of which are over here. Let's see if I can sneak that steel brick. Yes, here we go. Half a belt. Yeah. The master of belts. The diva of belts. Ha ha ha. You might even say that. All right, 6 is insufficient. Clearly, we need more. Because we like to start big. Of course, we only have like 5 oil patches, so life is going to be pretty bad for a while. There's another one. And another one. Okay, that is 10. That's all I need. Don't want to have any more than that in stock for the moment. It's more than enough. So let's pick up some pipe and pump jacks so that we can start building our oil empire. Okay, 20 should be enough for now. 100 pipes, 100 of those. Yeah, that's probably enough for 5 minutes or so. Yeah, should be good. Okay, cool. All right, how do we want to plan this out? I could do oil around here and have the pipes going along the bus up here that way. That would work. Because our oil patches are right here. Yeah, if I put it right there, that would be absolutely wonderful, I think. I think I would like that. All right, gun turret damage. Yep, let's have that, please. We're not using nearly as many green circuits as we will be one day when we are having tons of stuff. How's our power looking? Looks like we need to make some more power. You know what? I think I'm going to do that. Let's make 2 steam columns. Well, let's do the oil refining first because I don't have enough stuff in my inventory for all that. All the boilers and everything. But we can actually get it started. I'm going to go 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. 1, 2, 3 is 28. We're going to need 20 steam engines. So all of those, please. And I need 2 more steam engines. And what do I need for that? Iron plate and pipe. And guess what? I just used up all my pipe. Okay. Fine. Let's have 2 more of those. We're going to need 2 of these pumps. Okay, so that will all be in our queue to be crafted when it gets there. I'm not really worried about other things. Okay, I think that should be plenty of pipe. I'll take some extra iron just to make sure. Okay, nano robot range. Let's do advanced electronics. I love nanobots. A big thank you to the mod maker of nanobots, who I forgot to look up your name before this episode, but you are awesome. They make life better. We love them. Nanobots are cool. Okay. Now, let's find our little oil patches, wherever they migrated to. They didn't really migrate. I was just migrating around them. Here's one. Where are the rest? Okay, there's one here and one there. Wow, 3. That's not a lot. Wow, this is already done. Okay, grenades. Yeah, just do stuff, please. Just automatically, game. Just do it for me, please. Okay, there we go. Okay. I think we'll just do this like that. I don't think I have any long-distance power poles in the entire factory yet. These will be the first, but I want to have like a backbone of power running along the main bus. That would be better. Okay, and here's this one. There we are. Take that off. Do more research. Modules? Hey, we'll take modules. That's cool. You can do that. Okay. Now, oil, where shall we set you up? All right, let's go here. And we'll leave some space in here for a train and anything else we might want to do. I'm thinking about running the refineries this way, horizontally under that little tiny lake right there. And then everything kind of going downward from that. That's my first plan. Okay, I think I'll just drag the pipes along, basically, as I go. So let's just go ahead and do that. Oh, that was lucky. Lucky, lucky. Yes! Okay, wait, we've already gone too far. Okay, so here is our area of lakes and stuffs. Do we have an upgrade planner yet? I don't think so. No! Oh, but there's another mod we can use. This is very exciting, but I don't have enough stuff. Shoot. I need some coal. Luckily, here is coal. Isn't that handy? It's nice. I think we got... Did we get circuits? Yeah, we did get circuits. Nice. So now we can set this up properly. I didn't like doing this quarter thing because it's not exact and precise. So what we want to do is this. What we want to say, really, yeah, not what we wanted. Come on, thing, behave. This way. Okay, this one we're going to read the contents. And you're going to go on hold mode. And this one we're going to enable disable if, we're going to say anything, I think it's anything, is greater than 8. I think that's what we want. Okay, this is... No, we don't want 8. We want maybe 6. So basically that means it's an almost full belt or it's backed up. So if it's reading it, it will allow coal to go along this line and feed those the furnaces. But otherwise, we definitely want to prioritize these steam engines first. Okay, alrighty. So let's get this one going. Let's go ahead and plonk down these steam columns quickly. With these nanobots, stuff just takes seconds. It's so exciting and quite thrilling, I think. OK, Okay, I think that's the right distance, possibly. All right. I mean, it just saves so much time. They're really, really good. Okay, there we go. These are all good. Okay, nanobots, let's go. Okay, and next. Yeah, we won't need them for a while, but that's okay. We'll get it. We'll get it going. All right, and that's done. No more taking forever to do whatever XYZ you have to do. No, no, no. You can just nanobot it down and your life is immediately better. You can just tell. It's awesome. Okay, here we go. Okay, power improved already. See, now we're down to half power. Before we were at, what, 75% or 80%, something like that. Maybe I should do this to be above 7. Nah, 6 is okay. 6 is good. Now then, I needed coal for something. Yeah, I was going to do these explosive termites. Now, one of my friends has used this on his YouTube videos. Brian Belson Stanton, he did this and it was so cool. He might have been the first YouTuber ever to do this, but it was really good. So, hold on to your hats. Here we go. Is that not marvelous or what? But do be careful. It will spread like a wildfire to any nearby trees. So only use it where you really want stuff to be gone. Very important that. Okay, so I have... Wow, I have 11 of these things. Interesting. Okay. Alright, so should I prepare these for beacons later? Probably... yeah, I guess I should. I should be beaconable with this setup. So we'll just do that way. Okay, we're gonna choose some stuff. You're gonna do that. Right. So I believe that the left output will be water. And the right one is going to be oil. I think. Electric engines, yes. Let me check that. Okay, yes. The left side, when these things are pointing up, is actually water. And I decided, I want to have these things flowing slightly the other way. Let's go this way instead. I want to have room for beacons. So they're going to be... I'm going to have this, and then this. I'm going to have this further away. That's going to be the water on that side, and beacons are this big, so that's more than enough. Yep, that's space. Enough space. And then here, we shall have some beacons. Ooh, actually, I should do it the other way. Yeah, there's a reason to do it the other way. Yep, yep, yep. So we can reuse the beacons, and life will be better. Yep, okay. So here, we want to do, have here 1 and 2 and 3... We'll have this guy going like this. 1, 2, and 3. Beacons shall be here, and this guy will be there. Yes, that's what we want. Now, this is going to use more undergrounds than we usually have, but we won't have to move it later, which is an excellent thing. It is very good. Yeah, there we go. Let's get this module going on. Set you up. So, left side is water, and right side is going to be oil. Let's put oil on the bottom, and water on the higher one. Okay, there we go. Pipes, good. You now have oil pipes. Congratulations. And, I guess I should leave some room for beacons on the left here. Yeah, that would be good. Okay, what else do you want from me, thing? Here, just research that. Have fun. Knock yourself out. Have a good time. So we're gonna do this. And this one will be our water feed, which will be kind of going this way. And I will add a pump right in this tiny little lake, which is extremely extremely convenient. Aren't we glad we didn't landfill this? Yes, we are. That's the right answer to that question. Okay. Okay, there we are. Boom. Okay, and more. See, we keep getting stuff done. We can already get modular armor. This is great. This is totally, totally awesome. Now, all we gotta do is blueprint this entire thing and then get it going. So we're gonna have, we need to have power poles between each of these guys. And I think we can do with a light as well. Maybe we'll have a light every other one. How about that? Do this. Then we'll add this here. Nanobots, proceed. And take away this light. And then we'll do another blueprint. There we go. Yes, that's what we want. Very nice. That's 2, 4, 6, 8, and 10. And these will function with the beacon setups. And of course, I am now out of pipes. And we definitely need more pipes to ground, for sure. Okay, so let's get concrete. And basically, instead of handcrafting all this stuff, this is just, yeah, not good. I'm going to go back to the base and to our shopping mall and pick some up. So that's all the time we have for this episode. I hope you've enjoyed it. Thank you so very much for joining me. Take care of yourselves and each other, and I'll see you next time.